Feel free to have a seat.
Well, what else would I do with a chair?
Okay, man, just calm down.
All right, then. Better.
What's something you really believe in?
Ask for help and don't buy into other people's shite.
What's your first and last name?
You know that, though.
Right, but I need to have it on record.
My name is Shrek Isgrain. You could say I'm aggressive. I was born in Ayr, Scotland and came into Luke's life 17 years ago when his brother would beat the shite out of him. But now they're great friends and love each other. I'm proud to have watched that. Anyway, Luke's topic this week is a kicker for lots of people. This week, Luke's going to talk about screens.
Screens are the main reason why I can make money in addition to doing the discipline that I do. Maybe the same can be said for you and your interests. Today, screens have leaked into our day-to-day systems in order for those systems to more easily function. Screens have become casual. Secondary. Don't get me wrong, scrolling through your phone while doing your beeswax can be oddly satisfying. But what about when you're with friends? With family?
With me.
Listen, are you always on a screen when you're with yourself? Recently, I have been tracking how much time I spend on my phone. I started at an average of 3 hours per day on January 1st. Since then, I'm down to an average of 2 hours and 30 minutes. That's because I was tired of not connecting, in the present moment, with my family, with my friends, with you, and my own self. I really want to try to better connect with myself. A box with batteries, lights, and metal does not dictate your value. Don't forget, you're always more than a screen.
Life is short. Pause, play, try to be kind, and keep making a difference. See you soon.